Good morning, I am David Martin Tibutabara and I will tell you a story about my favorite movie. It is the One Piece film, The Story of Gold. So this story is all about gold. This story is started when Monkey D. Luffy and his crew wants to have an entertainment show, and until one day Nami, the navigator of the ship, got a new ticket from the City of Gold. And as the Monkey D. Luffy, as the captain of the Straw Hat Pirate, they go to that City of Gold, and when they are inside of the City of Gold, there's something terrible happen. What is happened inside of the City of Gold? So I will tell you a story about that. About what happened on the inside of the City of Gold, they gamble everything. They gamble everything, all of their money, all of their gold. And they found out that if one of the rules of the City of Gold is, if you don't have money, if you don't have a left money, if you have been defeated in the gamble, you will be a slave of the captain of the City of Gold, which is Captain Marino. Captain Marino ate the gold fruit, which he became a devil fruit eater. So he is the human gold. He can manifest, or he can create anything, because he have the power to be to a gold. And because Captain Marino treat his friend as a slave, and not as a comrade, Monkey D. Luffy is very angry at him. And according to Nami, there is someone that closer to her that inside the ship, and that person is one of the slaves of Captain Marino. And that's why Monkey D. Luffy prepared to set up coup d'etat to Captain Marino, and using the gear for of Luffy, since Luffy is a gummy eater, a devil fruit eater also like Captain Marino, he defeated Captain Marino by using the gear for of his power. So Monkey D. Luffy, including Zoro, Sanji, Chopper, Brook, Frankie, Robin, and Nami, they are the full members of the Straw Hat Pirates. They are being defeated. They're defeated the Captain Marino, and all of the slaves, they save it. So the moral story of this story, the moral lesson of this story is, always have faith in your comrades, because they may not be your family, but they can act like a family. That's all. Thank you.